This footage is gonna be crazy. I don't even know if I got that, bruh.
Hey guys, I'm back with another video, and today we're doing a little bit of dangerous off-roading photography with an ATV. I got my uncle Fozzie, you know, Fozzie Whitaker, you know, an ex-NFL player, and my homeboy Philip. We're gonna go out and do some off-roading, and I'm gonna just try to snag some pictures and make a little video for y'all today. I haven't uploaded in like 2 or 3 weeks, but that's not gonna be a conversation for right now. I think I'm gonna make a video for that in like a little bit. But I hope y'all enjoyed today's video. If you, you know, you're here already, you might as well drop a like and comment, subscribe, and all that stuff. I hope you enjoy the video, and I'll talk to y'all in a little bit.
Oh yeah, we living facts now. Everywhere I go, you know I'm with the team. With the team. Vinny right there on the left, he playing C's. Playing C's. Out in LA, everything ain't what it seems, but we living facts now. Yeah, we living facts now.
Get into it. Alright, so before we head out to Hidden Falls for like the stuff like that, this little car meet, and I'm gonna show y'all. I'm gonna do this in the back.
Bro, I just hit the fattest nap. I'm so sleepy. Alright, so I think we're in Hidden Falls right now. And I'm going in this building to check in or something like that. You have to check in, check your vehicles or something like that.
I'm back yet, man. I'm booked now.
I don't know. I'll check in with y'all in a second. You're scared, Philip. I'm not scared. If you're scared, I'd be scared. If you're scared, I'd be scared. I ain't gonna hold you. I ain't scared still. I don't care. Ain't nobody scared. Ain't nobody scared.
It's okay to be scared.
Ain't nobody scared. I ain't seen nothing to be scared of. What's there to be scared of? I ain't seen nothing scary yet.
There is a lot to be scared.
We really need to say that though.
That truck's not really a
It really didn't need to say that though. I didn't need to hear that there is probable reason to be scared. I ain't need to hear that.
Well, it probably won't. I mean, you never know.
Ain't nobody scared.
Didn't think he was gonna flip.
Alright. Wherever you're going. I don't got the map pulled up. I packed it just in case, but.
You know the same way we went that last time?
That same first trail?
Yeah.
Yeah, you wanna hit that first?
Yeah.
All right. Let me grab my gloves real quick.
And I can show you another bottle of juice. My baby's running.
It's already like this, G. This level one?
This a park road.
This the park road. This not even.
Can't see the tree. And we'll follow you now.
Why are you driving like that?
I know damn well the vehicle is not gonna be bouncing like that, Philip. Why are you driving like that?
Oh, bro, let me take this off, dude, so I can do these.
This nigga Philip really finna kill us. We not gonna make it. Whoa.
Alright, you
want to
get out and go take a picture of this?
This footage is gonna be crazy. Oh, I don't even know if I got that, bruh. I'm already did up, dog. That's crazy, tough.
You wanna go through the mud or no? I know you got the camera. We can go around right here.
Nah, let's go around. I got work.
Alright, hang on. Good.
Yeah, I'm holding on.
V?
Yeah, make a V with both of y'all. Like spread both out. Nah, I'm not. I mean, yeah. And then reverse back into it. Yeah. Like a lot more. Get diagonal with me.
Blue look cold. I got a red one.
Coming down is gonna be the hard part for him.
Stay to the side. Press that brake. Press both brakes.
Pull up. Let's pull up. Here's a good picture spot.
Stop.
Yeah, a little bit more back. Right there, right there. And I'm gonna stand all the way here, down here. I'm gonna let in this crack. That's why I help me get lower. And then shoot them like that.
Hey guys, welcome to the end of the video. But if you've been to the channel, you know it's not the actual end of the video. Now we go over the pictures. And some of the ones I didn't like go over in the actual video. So as you just saw from the last clip, I had Fozzie posing up on that little hill. And then, oh, bop, you feel me? And that's the picture I got of him. And then actually, he got like a good couple pictures of me. I'm gonna throw them up right here. Bop, and then bop right here, right? And then I don't even know what pictures I'm just threw up right there, to be honest with y'all. But I know they was hitting. And then look, right? So let's roll back earlier in the video, back to the car meet, right? So Fozzie got this whip right here, bro. Look, y'all gonna go crazy for this picture because it really do look like a real Lambo. I ain't gonna lie. Look, bop, you feel me? And then look, bop. Bro, tell me these don't go cold. These, I really could get hired as an actual Lambo photographer. I'm not even trying to hype myself up. And then I got this picture of the cars lined up right here. I think this one looks cool. It just looks like an actual car meet. Cause honestly, bro, if y'all want me to go to like some car meets and stuff like that, you should drop a comment because I'm feeling like it's about time we go to some car meets and take some pictures of some like real cars and stuff like that. And then any other picture I ain't throw up yet, but y'all see that. So if you like the video, you like the pictures, anything like that, make sure to leave. Oh, my chair about to break, bro. Make sure you leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff.
really appreciate it. I got an update video coming soon. As you can tell, I ain't been posting that much. Life ain't even been hard, but it been a little bit rough to make videos lately. I ain't gonna cap, but I was feeling pretty hyped about this one, so I hope y'all like it. I'll catch y'all on the next one.